Okay, so here I am trying to change my Humble Bundle password. I paste the new one from the password manager, I press update, and it asks me for my previous password. Let's paste that. Okay, and the authentication code, which is just about to expire, but who cares? Bus, and another one. Yes, I already got a new authentication code. Very good. Another bus, and another one. Okay, please try again as if I was wrong. Thank you very much. No stairs here. Thanks. And I've got my third authentication code in the meantime. Very good. Ah. Crosswalks, very good. Are you sure? Thank you very much. Let's try it again with the new authentication code. Vehicles everywhere. Crosswalks, sorry. And if I was wrong, thank you very much. Although that's more like, and then, anyway. And I have already got a new authentication code and another one, very good. No more buses. Thank you very much. I'll try it again. Fire hydrants everywhere. Thank you very much. And I've got another new authentication code in the meantime. Oh, please try again. Okay, I will do just that. Maybe that wasn't a bicycle, but whatever. Oh, and the new authentication code arrived. Very nice. Please try again. Another new authentication code. So obviously the one I entered expired again. Invalid token. Oh, you don't say. So guys, this is why I don't want to use Humble Bundle anymore.